there are so many different processes when it comes to making beer. This is mashing, where we are rinsing the grains with perfect water, releasing all of the sugars that will eventually be turned into alcohol.